opening day, 1975. In Cleveland, 50,000 fans were in the stands to see the debut of the Indians' rookie pilot, Frank Robinson, Major League Baseball's first black manager. But the two-league MVP winner is not there to make history. He's out there to play baseball. Designated hitter Robinson helps manager Robinson win his first ball game with a home run in his first time at bat. How about that? The team is Homer.